Hey, Mom, it's me. This is my third voice message. I really would appreciate it if you called me back. I'm sorry I failed as a son and a human being, but I'm very nervous right now. I don't know where I am. I just see a bunch of abandoned apartments. I really miss you. Please have the decency to call your son back. I love you. Bye. Mom, it's me again. I don't know why your phone's going straight to voicemail. I'm really confused. I'm really nervous. Really, really, really nervous. Don't know where I am. I'm in an abandoned apartment right now. There's air conditioning running. It's just, there's lights on, but there's nobody here. I just don't know where I am. Please, please call me back. Like I said before, I'm really sorry for everything. Just please call me back. Please. I love you very much. Bye. straight to voicemail. Hi, baby. I mean, Mary. It's me. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for everything. I just wanted you to know that how apologetic I am towards you. I get everything that happened. I killed you, and then I killed myself. I'm sorry, baby. I'm really sorry. It just happened. I knew my drinking was a problem, but I didn't think it was going to go to this level. I just want you to know that I love you very, very much, and hopefully someday I'll get to see you again. I don't know when I'm going to speak to you, but hopefully you will get this message. Goodbye.